This is a fabric inspection machine we use at our seam seal factory. The four-point system is a way to inspect fabric and make sure it meets quality standards. It assigns a number of points depending on the size and quality of the defects. The fabric is inspected by a technician, and if it has any flaws, it is given 1, 2, 3, or 4 points depending on how serious the flaw is. If the fabric has more than 4 points, it's considered a second-grade fabric and not suitable for use.